The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Ludicolo is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Ludicolo hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Ludicolo restored its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A beautiful attack. The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It hits! Ouch! It was paralyzed. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Makuhita is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Makuhita starts to attack. Solid hit! The blue corner evades the attack. Moltres is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot! It's down and out. Vagon is sent out. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit that hurt. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. My flamethrower. It went down. Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.